An escaped inmate is back behind bars tonight, but you won't believe how he got away. Deputies tell 4029 Nicholas Ames escaped from the Adair County Jail last night. They say he mixed chemicals during his kitchen duties. It created a toxic fog, forcing everyone outside, and that's when Ames took off. Ames was in jail for making meth, so why was he allowed to be around any chemicals? Well, the sheriff says good behavior.
Everything was working good. He was cooperating, and the other inmates were vouching for him, so that's why he got put on a trustee status.
Deputies found Ames at a relative's house this afternoon.